doing lava lamp experiments, and to do that we have a cooking oil, we have food coloring, we have water, and we have Alka-Seltzer tablets. So right now we need to pour some oil into these containers. And second, you need to put your water. Settle a little bit. Then you put your food coloring. You put in few drops. You see the beautiful decoration coming out slowly. Guys, so keep watching. See the bubbles coming out? It's so cool. You can try it at home if you want to.